Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about stevia foss. It's a natural, 100% natural, zero calories sweetener. Stevia fossa, it is a sweet tulsi. It is a medically developed herbal product made from stevia leaves, which are 200 to 300 times sweeter than sugar. In addition to its worth as an artificial sweetener, stevia fossa helps to control blood sugar, cholesterol and blood pressure. And also it's a wonderful ingredient for those with diabetes because it contains zero calories. It is enriched with proteins, calcium, phosphorus, sodium, magnesium, zinc, vitamin C, etc. And stevia has antibacterial, antiseptic, antimicrobial, antioxidant and anti-glycemic properties. It also has a anti-hypertensive properties which may help with hypertension, that is high blood pressure. So a few drops of this nature's wonder not only adds natural sweetness to your culinary fancies but also helps you to stay fit with its richness in natural minerals and vitamins. And let us see the key ingredients. Stevia herb, also known as honey plant. Due to its sweetening properties, stevia herb helps to reduce blood sugar levels, controlling blood pressure and inhibits cavity causing bacteria. And next we'll see the benefits of stevia first. All sweets are not bad, but curbing the calories can result in unwanted binging. Stevia fossa is a good practice when it comes to healthy eating. And it acts as a natural antiviral, antibacterial agent. So it's beneficial for diabetes, obesity, chronic fatigue, indigestion, upset stomach, cold, flu, dandruff, hair loss, tooth decay cavities and skin conditions like allergies, eczema and wrinkles, etc. And improves energy levels and also strengthen immune system and stimulates mental activity. Hence these are the benefits of stevia foss. And next we'll see that how to use. So add one drop of stevia fossa in a cup of milk, tea, coffee, etc. One drop is equal to one spoon of sugar. So you can also use it in while preparing other sweets. Because it's a zero calorie and natural sweetener. So, and if you have any doubts, you can consult your doctor. And you have to take according to the doctor's orders. I hope it is useful to you. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. And stay fit and stay healthy. Thanks for watching.